I am the University of Alabama.
I am Troy.
I am Howard University.
I am South Alabama.
I am Auburn.
I am University of Alabama at Birmingham.
I am South Alabama.
I am Troy University.
I am Union College.
I am Coastal Alabama. Uh-oh, running out of breath, but I got stamina. Uh-oh, running out, close my eyes, but I got stamina. And uh-oh, I see another mountain to climb, but I got stamina. Uh-oh, I need another lover in mine, cause I got stamina. Don't give up, I won't give up, don't give up, no, no, no. Don't give up, I won't give up, don't give up, no, no, no.
First time you're gonna take you to be scared, but you have plenty of time to take it. If you start early, 11th grade, 10th grade, then you'll be able to take it multiple times.
Get plenty of sleep, eat a good breakfast, and don't stress.
ACT classes, and the more you take it, the easier it gets.
The first couple of tries, don't stress about it because, I mean, you're just finding a basis, like a foundation of where you're at, and then after that, you can study more and build off of that and go from there.
Helped me get into the university of my dreams, and so it was all worth it to me.
It's really important for college, really.
That this is a ticket into any college or university you want to go, whether it's 2 year or 4 year.
It will open doorways to scholarships for your colleges, as it has done for me.
Even if you don't go to college right off, you know, one of these days when you're maybe a little bit older, you may want to go back to school. And of course, they're going to ask for ACT score.
And the money that you can get out of doing well on your ACT, it is worth all that time you get to spend on it.
From me to you, make sure that you take the ACT, make sure that you take it serious, and do the best you can.
To seek out people that knew what they were talking about with the ACT, to go to study groups, to go to things such as this, the boot camp.
Take your time on the test, don't rush. If you don't know an answer, skip it and come back to it later.
I know you can do this, and I'm counting on you.
Don't give up. Sometimes you'll get low scores, but you can't let it keep you down. Just keep studying, keep working hard, and then you'll get the score you want.
You have time, so, I mean, don't get worried. You might get a bad score the first time, but you can keep working.
Time to start is today.
And you've got this.
So go and be the greatest that you are. Don't give up. Not now.